Few details tonight on the shooting death of a teenage boy in Northwest Indiana. Whiting police say the young man was found in the 1600 block of LaPorte Avenue, suffering a gunshot wound. He was taken to St. Catherine Hospital in East Chicago, where he was pronounced dead. No other details were available. Anyone with information is asked to contact Whiting police.